Okay, we're here with Khyle. He's on his second driving lesson, and we've done all the chit-chat, and we're about to just have a little drive off, just see if it, what routines you can remember from the last lesson. Ready to go?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it. So, driving on when we're ready. That's it, lovely. Spot on. Perfectly done with your feet. That's it, what do we do next? All the way around this way as well, so checking all the way around. Okay, hand on the handbrake, so you're ready. Do we need a signal? Okay, so you can pop that on for them. Click it on all the way for me. So just double check that blind spot again for me over your right shoulder. So you can release the handbrake. So keep your feet still. That's just telling you the handbrake hasn't gone fully down. So just press the button again and get the handbrake fully down. We'll talk about that in a moment. So a little bit of gas. So a little bit more gas, and we're going to pull up on the left. So mirrors first. Do we need a signal? Okay, that's it. Nice and gentle on the brake. Down and stay now. So that's just the front wheel on the curb there. Don't worry, we'll sort that in a second. And brake goes on. Neutral. Cancel your signal. And relax. That's it. You've just hit the soft touch there, so it's just still going. Job done. Okay, so we'll carry on from there in a moment. We'll discuss the. Did you hear the handbrake bleeping on you? Just make sure that you keep your finger on that button and then get it all the way down as we're doing it. Right, so we'll carry on from there. We don't need to film the whole of the lesson, so we'll leave that there for now. Right, so we've done a little bit as we've been driving around. We've put in place all the routines for approaching and turning left and right and T-junctions emerging as well. Still on the second lesson, by the way. So we're just going to do a little bit of driving around. Still at full instruction as we go. Ready to get a go?
Yep.
Let's do it. Drive on when you're ready. Checking this way first. That's it. Do we need a signal?
Yeah,
okay, that's good. Okay, just double check that mirror on just as you're on the moving rubber to be 100%. Lovely. Okay, a little bit of gas for me, and at the end of the road, we're going to turn right. You've got time to get into second gear though, still. That's it. Otherwise, I'll scream at you all the way. Turning right. That's it. That's mirrors and signal done. Think about your position and your speed. That's it. When do you need first gear? That's it. Crawling up to the end, looking, assessing and deciding. And we're looking. Think about those feet now. Gas and bike, keep them still. That's it. Keep them still, keep them still. Lovely. Keep them up. Anyone followed us on this road?
No.
Okay, lovely. This mini roundabout, going to turn left. Lovely. How's that looking? Okay. A good check into the road that you're going into as well. So pull it around. Got that cork and just ease off the gas a little bit in case they come round. They've given way so we can carry on. And then a little bit of gas to make progress. So we're going to take the next road on the right. So routines. Lovely. It's got time to be mirrors and signal. Might be a little bit early on the signal, but it'll be alright for now. We'll discuss that in a minute. So second, you're okay in second gear, so just gently bring the clutch back up. And that's it, off the brake. Straightening it up now. That's it. And we'll choose a spot to pull up on the left. That's okay. And don't forget that left mirror as well, just before you pull in. I like the decision to go past the car. Now we'll go after the van. So choose your spot. So who was the signal for?
That guy.
Okay, lovely. Spot on. Happy?
Yeah.
We'll leave that there. Okay, hello, welcome back. We're now sitting with designer face masks on, thanks to the lovely coronavirus. So this is the way lessons look now. Pretty good, isn't it? Right, so we've just done his first attempt at the reverse bay park. Have you felt it's gone?
I thought that was all right, yeah.
Feel all right?
Yeah.
Okay, so what we're going to do now is we're going to capture the moment on film. I'm going to set the camera up and he's going to have another go at it. So the film footage that you're about to see is his second attempt. Let's see how he gets on.